Well, I think it's a good first step. It's a big step. It's a lot of people. A lot of people involved, and I think it's a great first step. And you probably know that we're for Reuters, and you probably know that you are very good. Very, very good. We have a tremendous order. Probably the people around this table have the vast percentage of the $110 billion order from Saudi. We have $450 billion. And the French, we have $110 billion. I would say almost 100% of it would be sitting right around this table with the great companies, great brands here, just great companies. Very important. I don't want to tell them, I don't want to look at them and tell Marilyn or Dennis, by the way, it would take $25 billion worth of sales away from you, because it would mean a lot of jobs, it would mean a lot of everything. And Saudi Arabia has been a great ally, but what happened is unacceptable. We are going to see they've arrested, just for the people at the table, a large number of people having to do with the event that took